Flexible grading offers an enhanced grading experience, giving instructors the freedom to grade according to their preferred methods. You can start grading from the activity stream, submissions tab of an assignment, or the gradebook. In the flexible grading page, you have several sections: students panel, submission information and the feedback, rubric panel. Expand the students panel to see the list of students who submitted an assignment. Use the grading status filter to view all students or select the needs grading filter to focus on pending grading tasks. A purple flag icon indicates accommodations next to a student's name. If a student has late submissions or the due date passed with no attempt submitted, a red circle appears around their profile picture. Once you're ready, select Post Grades to release grades for all graded students. In the center, you can see the submission information. At the top, you can view the submission receipt number and timestamp. Show or hide the assessment content displayed to a student when they attempt a submission. If the student submitted more than one file, they appear on separate tabs you can move between. Expand or collapse the feedback and rubric side panel to add feedback for the attempt or grade, with a rubric if one is available. When you post grades, students can view feedback you provided for each attempt. You can embed an audio or video recording of your feedback in the editor as you grade attempts. The recording option appears in the feedback editor for most graded items in your course. Students watch or listen to your feedback alongside any text you include. To grade, select a performance level in each grading criterion by selecting the desired score value. As you select the performance level, the grade updates. You can deselect a performance level and choose another if needed. In the More Options menu, you can post an individual grade, override a grade, exclude or delete an attempt. When done, select the X in the top left corner to close flexible grading.